played on the backhand by Shesterkin. Now back behind the net, Nick Cousins, number 21. The setup for Denisenko. Grigori Denisenko, number 14, got the shot off. Had an outstanding career with the Rangers. Giovanni Smith, former Detroit Red Wing, with a shot that was stopped by Shesterkin, number 54.
Yeah, wide open on the other side was Tkachuk.
Montour, that's deflected toward the front. Lindgren fires it up the boards. Montour gets over to keep it in. The shot stopped by Shesterkin. Her Hagee goal is 23rd from Lundell and Lostarinen at 5:56. A power play goal. Here's Montour and a save by Shesterkin. There was a big chance that suddenly developed a 2-on-1 down low. That shot a save by Shesterkin. Lundell.
That's again those defensemen, Sam. Jordan just jumping into the play.
Reinhardt to Barkov. Saved by Shesterkin.
And tried to move it into his head. He would have called it.
Back the other way. Lundell with a shot. Fought off with a blocker by Shesterkin. Meanwhile, Lundberg moves in. And the shot deflected away. Reinhardt with a keep in. Drops it back. Smith with a shot to stop by Shesterkin. Reinhardt against Schneider. Cuts in and hits the post. Centered for Lundell. He falls down and Schneider took it away. A shot stopped by Shesterkin. Big chance in front to scramble on. Rangers been outshot 6-2 to start this second period. First 7 minutes. For Hagee to Mark Stahl, it went off the shoulder of Shesterkin and out of play. Big chance for the former Ranger. After years past, he was tipped away. Tkachuk, 3-on-1 down low. And a save by Shesterkin. He's got it. Making the big saves.
Came in and changed the whole atmosphere of that place.
I think he has a winning record coming for Rangers games. Shesterkin made a save on Tkachuk.
Had to make another one. Here's Verhaeghe. Looked, and then there's the bounce. There's once, and then a rebound was there. Lustarinen was able to get that, but Tkachuk that one. And there you see Shesterkin's kind of turned a little bit and really does a nice job.
The Rangers leading 5-2. The teams have one more meeting this season. It'll be in March in Florida. Here's a chance. Save Shesterkin, and he's got it.